All right, let's go. This one's called Northern Caribbean University Hosts Education and Expo and Career Fair. Equipping people for jobs of the future is the aim of the upcoming Education and Wellness Expo and Career Fair to be hosted by Northern Caribbean University, NCU, which recently attained institutional accreditation from the University Council of Jamaica. NCU will showcase a wide range of educational products and services as well as the academic programs of the university, which are designed to prepare students for successful careers in various disciplines. In addition, the institution is inviting organizations desirous of recruiting prospective employees to participate in the Education Wellness Expo and Career Fair, which will be held on March 31, 2019, which is basically ending next month, at the Randy Williams Ex Entertainment Center in Kingston. Quote unquote, by hosting this event, we are showing the linkage between achieving higher education and employability, said Yvonne Bignell, Vice President for University Relations at NCU. So we'll use the opportunity to display the full range of our academic programs, including our popular programs in nursing, communication studies, computer studies, and medical technology. Bignell said the Education Wellness Expo and Career Fair targets upcoming and recent high school graduates in and around the corporate area. However, she pointed out that working people have an opportunity to pursue higher studies through NCU's Distance Education Center. Should be on display during the upcoming event. Education Wellness Expo and Career Fair is being hosted jointly by the university and its affiliate NCU FM Radio. NCU, which is a liberal arts institution operating the Seventh-day Adventist Church in Jamaica, is based in Mandeville and operates regional campuses, Kingston, Montego Bay, and St. Anne's Bay. All right, so that's cool. All right, so for those who are going to that, hope that there are opportunities open up for those who attend and that it leads to bigger and better things. So this is putting this for everyone to go for next month, and hopefully this is a good turnout. All right, so this is Golden State of Jamaica and the Caribbean. Check out my other YouTube pages, Miles Goodson Farron, Miles J Productions. Take care.